These camps appear well organized, as if the crew expects to stay for a while. Several patrols are winding through the inland valleys. Take caution as you advance. You have found 6 powder kegs. Use them to trap Yaryar's schooner while he's ashore. Scurvy the bugbear bellows as he scents prey in the salty air. Pummeled and beaten, scurvy falls to your party's prowess. Yaryar's schooner has been discovered at the end of the inlet. Yaryar would be stranded without it. You have saved 8 crewmates from the Banshee. This small vessel barely looks seaworthy. The craft of Yaryar's flagship must be too deep to anchor in such shallow waters. Yaryar's schooner has been transformed into a floating bomb. Hear a bellowing voice not far away. Probably Aryar, realizing he's stuck ashore. Aryar shrieks furiously.
I'll kill you! Kill you all!
Then he dies, effectively calling his own bluff. Howls in triumph.
Yaryar is dead. The Banshee is avenged. 3 cheers for our bonny rescuers.
As you turn into the tunnel, you are overwhelmed by a rank and horrible smell. No wonder the Coin Lord needed assistance. As the sewers open into a larger space, you begin to hear claw feet scrabbling over the stone surface. Troglodytes leap from the high ledges to halt your progress. A sealed door ahead cannot mask the source of the putrescence. The room ahead reeks of refuse, feces, and all manner of foulness. Six large crates have been pushed in front of the ventilation duct. They must be destroyed. thumbs his nose as you approach.
Thank you. after this saloon, then ending him will end the threat against the standard. Dust settles into an eerie quietness. The Shan Syndicate attackers have fallen. You and the Statler brothers are left standing. The foyer of the Shiny Shilling is tastefully decorated in the as you rush forward, accountants flee through a back door. Guards cover their escape. Across the room, you see a false bookcase swing shut, covering the money launderer's escape. False bookcase swings open, revealing the dimly lit corridor on the other side. The door ahead is barricaded from the other side. The money launderers must have prepared well for this day. Down the gloomy corridor, you hear the motions of guards alert for intruders. Storehouse of illicit goods opens before your eyes. The accountants use their financial trickery to make these ill-gotten syndicate gains look like legitimate funds. The strong room door is locked securely. You can break it down, but a stealthy entrance would make your mission easier. The illegal money laundering of the Shiny Shilling has been dealt with. The accountant's fate demonstrates the folly of associating with the Shan Syndicate. Zircon proceeds through the door to the inner vault. This Warforged must have impressive connections to walk into a House of Kundarak vault so blithely. It seems the bank alarm has drawn the city guard. Will you need to kill these guards in order to escape? Security bars are blocking the exit. There must be some way to retract them. The last set of security bars retracts, leaving the exit clear for you. So this is what a life of crime and corruption can purchase. All the more for you to smash while searching for the Stormreaver's fresco. You hear gears behind the walls being put into motion. If the Stormreaver fresco is an indication of how Zircon acquires his art pieces, then the items in this private gallery are likely stolen as well. you hear struggling. You found one of the hostages, and your arrival has given her the chance to express her outrage against the Shan Syndicate. You hear struggling from the inn. This plucky elderly woman looks like she's giving the Shan Syndicate a hard time. She must be the matriarch of the Binder family. Alistair Binder's kin falls to the ground, struck dead by the Shan. It was a mistake for Alistair to place his family's safety in your hands. A gruff voice drifts up from the courtyard. The other gangs must have already arrived. The gang emissary is so impressed that he will support you when you confront Talon Darsin. Talon Darsin is dead. But now you face the daunting challenge of escaping his mansion. Chest key clutched in its fist. Thank you. You've made it out of the mansion, but the alleyways are still teeming with gang members. You will have to fight your way. Gates on either side of the alley bar your way. Perhaps you can open one of them. You may be able to find a path to freedom up here on the rooftops.
It looks like you found an mobile, but a large group of humans into the gangster and
the familiar sounds of the marketplace can be heard coming from the other side of a nearby door. You've successfully escaped the tenements.